11月30号， 以新机遇新格局面向RCEP 的粤港澳大湾区为主题的 2021大湾区论坛 在香港举行。全国政协副主席、香港再出发大联盟总召集人梁振英通过视频发表主旨演讲时表示，作为超级联系人，贸易植根于香港的基因当中，香港是全球最有效率的离岸贸易中心之一，期望未来的香港可以实践买全球卖全球。
What does RCEP mean at Hong Kong? Hong Kong does not buy and sell just for itself. We buy for the world and sell for the world. Mainland government officials with whom I work to utilize Hong Kong's trade functions have coined this phrase to describe this particular trait of Hong Kong. 买全球, 卖全球. 2 years now, physical contacts between Hong Kong and the Guangdong GBA cities have been seriously interrupted by the COVID-19 pandemic. Hong Kong has to execute a catch-up plan. We should launch a global publicity campaign to tell our RCEP partners that Hong Kong, the super connector, is back in business, and that Hong Kong has a unique role in the GBA.
外交部驻港特派员、公署特派员刘光源在论坛现场发表主旨演讲时指出，本次论坛具有突出的现实意义，中国践行真正的多边主义，坚定维护以世界贸易组织为核心的多边贸易体制， 率先核准RCEP， 致力推动构建开放型世界经济。The
RCEP will become the world's largest free trade zone that accounts for about 30% of the global population, economic output, and total exports. This will mark a solid progress in economic integration in East Asia, injecting strong impetus into regional and global growth. And is of significant importance in today's world with major changes and the pandemic both unseen in a century.
当天，全国政协常委、中国日报社社长兼总编辑周树春及香港再出发大联盟副秘书长郑黎景芬分别为论坛致欢迎词。 当天还设立两场专题研讨会和一场行业对话。在谈及香港连接大湾区和 RCEP 中发挥的作用时，粤港澳大湾区企业家联盟主席蔡冠深与冯氏集团主席冯国京都采用了形象的比喻来阐述香港在亚洲占据的独特地理优势。
And at the same time, you're seeing the map. We are right located in the center of Asia. Under the 14th five-year plan, China is positioning to have the so-called economic dual circulation. And Hong Kong is right in the middle. You can imagine. It's the character eight. Hong Kong is right in the middle. It is the big domestic market in China, and we have the foreign market.
What is Hong Kong's role in integrating the GBA and the RCEP? What I really see is an hourglass. At the neck of the hourglass is Hong Kong and the Greater Bay Area, right? On top of the hourglass is China, Japan, Korea. And on the bottom of the hourglass is ASEAN and Australasia.
此外, 前海管理局香港事务首席联络官洪卫民、香港数码港主席林佳里、香港上海汇丰银行有限公司联席行政总裁廖一健等嘉宾也一同出席探讨， 就香港如何受惠于RCEP并联系大湾区等问题发表洞见。 作为东西文化荟萃的多元社会，香港如何联系其他大湾区城市，推动文旅行业的可持续发展是第二场研讨的主要话题。对此，香港旅游发展局主席彭耀嘉表示，未来香港将利用国际化平台，将大湾区文旅产品推向全球市场。
Campaigns of this kind that encourages immersive, engaging visitor experiences are the perfect platform for a blossoming of cultural tourism in Hong Kong and the Greater Bay Area, and is a blueprint for future campaigns throughout the region. So with our regional partners, we will also introduce theme-based itineraries based on each GBA city's distinct attractions, and we will use our comprehensive marketing network to bring them to an international audience.
新世界发展有限公司行政总裁郑志刚、霍英东集团副总裁霍启山、 深圳创新创意设计发展办公室主任韩望喜、信德集团行政主席兼董事总经理何超琼、香港故宫文化博物馆馆长吴志华等嘉宾也同场参与论坛。 当天400多名政商学界人士以线上线下结合方式参会，共同探讨 RCEP 为粤港澳大湾区带来的发展新机遇。